Just shout out to Smack right here, man. You checking out one of the livest DVD magazines, Smack, all right? Like, I'm going to do all y'all bitch-ass niggas who bite my shit. All right, then.
Come on. I came to bring the pain, more hard to the brain. I'm busting that ass again. I burn like acid rain, that acid flame. These niggas trying to see how I come at your game. Ain't it evident I'm hating it?
Yes.
Smack for president, be in hell with gasoline drawers just for the hell of it. And I ain't delicate, blows hot, this kettle get napped. You ain't fucking with that, you must be celibate.
Spaz,
just a little, got a sack, we can sizzle a little hash in the middle.
Where that?
In the middle, yep. Mommy, if you got a fat ass, make it jiggle, yep. Put it in my next video shot by Little X. Sending me up, gon' work till there ain't any left. I'm trying to get what I'm worth and not a penny less. Ain't fast.
Come on.
Bank cash.
Come on.
Everybody do it with your stank ass. Make you rob somebody,
what?
Grab somebody,
what?
Stomp somebody,
what?
Slap somebody,
what?
Make you wanna step to the bar and sip Bacardi. Wild out spaz in the club, we in the party.
What?
Brooklyn,
come on.
Shaolin,
come on.
Queensbridge down to Long Island,
come on.
Bronx nigga,
come on.
Manhattan,
come on.
To each and every hood, what's happening?
Come on.
Let me get at these niggas.
Yeah.
Yo, now watch me back your shit up. I hope your people pull up and pick up and pack your shit up. Homie, it's time to move. While I'm singing right through you, let me relieve you with all of your figures. See the streets and never believe in you niggas.
Come on.
Go ahead and babble. You can watch me patiently waiting, aim and attack you. Instead, I'ma let one of my bitches slap you. I invite you and your niggas to try it and feel the wrath of the unruly awakening of a sleeping giant.
You know, well, I'm on a fucking Leather Man fucking video shoot. You know what I'm saying? The budgets be beat the fuck up, but it's all good. I'll take it. And y'all get good. You see me eat this nasty ass fucking In-N-Out burger.
Man!
Hey, real for real though. Everybody that been supporting, keep supporting. Because hip hop is dying, man. You know why it's dying? Because y'all ain't supporting the shit like y'all used to. Everybody want to download shit and all that shit. And I ain't got nothing against that because a lot of niggas' albums be trash. So you may just like only one or two songs and shit. You can download it off the internet. But I'm saying, if you're a true and honest fan and you want to really get to know that artist, the only way you're going to get to know them is if you purchase their whole entire album. You know what I'm saying? Don't be downloading shit on the fucking internet and all that shit. And half these motherfuckers ain't got computers anyway, so it ain't the black people. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like that. On camera, nigga. No pretty shit up,
what?
Quick!
Now who is here?
Dope MC, killing these cowards. Whack niggas get pimp slapped. Give me some powder. Click clack, run in your back. Now think about it. Get back, run in your gap. I can't allow
well,
it.
Whatever, niggas.
Set it off.
You know we seeing it through, God. The street be needing niggas like me and you, God.
Hey, yo.
I think what I'm seeing from here, we got them wildin', yo. Logical, we should've did this shit a long time ago.
I got that shit that make rappers shit in their shoes.
Nasty MC.
I spit blows and spit in their food.
Man, don't tempt me.
I'm nothing like a curious child.
I'm simply
a boy in the hood with furious
style. This shit'll make you rob somebody.
What? Grab somebody,
jump somebody,
what? Slap somebody,
what? Make you wanna step to the bar and sip Bacardi.
Wild out spaz in the club, we in the party.
What?
Brooklyn,
come on.
Shaolin,
come on.
Queensbridge down to Long Island,
come on.
Bronx nigga,
come on.
Manhattan,
come on.
Each and every hood, what's happening?
Come on.
Yeah. Every day, yeah. Every rotation.
Come with yeah. Let me talk. Come on.
Ah.
Hey yo, God.
Yeah, Lord.
Flip my Wu-Tang. Ain't that some shit?
That's some shit. Action trophy, bust a bus.
Left the cow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, let me know when you want to do that again, God.
Shit, we can do it right now.
Yeah.
Shout out to New Jersey.
Yeah. Bricks.
That was crazy. That was real cool.
I fucked with that right there. I hope y'all fuck with that too. Niggas out there on the street corners, peep.
Awesome.
Shit, serious over here.
The album will be out May 4th. Make sure y'all check for your boy and shit, man. I ain't playing with this niggas. You know what I'm saying? I'm not playing with this niggas. For real, man. With the producers, we got Rockwilder, we got Scratch and Tour, we got Jelly Roll, we got my man Self Service, we got a lot of dudes, man. Danon, you know? Enough respect to all the producers that did some joints on my album because it's real tight. It's real tight knit. It's not just one-sided, like the rhymes is dope but the beats is suspect. Or the beats is dope but the rhymes is suspect. You know what I'm saying? It's real balanced. And that's how I like it. Balanced.